HBO Westworld, HBO, Sunday, 9 p.m. Westworld returns with even bigger stakes but less confusing storylines. With the robots in full rebellion mode, Alice leads the charge to wipe out the humans and take control of the park while Maeve recruits her own army to help find her daughter. Blind Spot, NBC, Friday, 8 p.m. Roman's allegiances are tested when the group faces a deadly threat. Dynasty, CW, Friday, 8 p.m. Alexis and Fallon continue to manipulate each other as Alexis begins to meddle in Fallon's marriage. MacGyver, CBS, Friday, 8 p.m. MacGyver heads down to Puerto Rico to help his friend repair his hurricane-damaged home but ends up being held hostage when robbers attempt to steal $2 million from the bank his friend manages. MasterChef Junior, Fox, Friday, 8 p.m. The top 12 have just 15 minutes to make as many Eggs Benedict dishes as they can. Later, they must prepare one of the most difficult egg dishes of all time. Once Upon a Time, ABC, Friday, 8 p.m., Weaver betrays Roni's trust in order to retrieve the Dark One dagger following Nick's death and Margot and Tilly's date takes an unexpected turn. Hawaii 5-0, CBS, Friday, 9 p.m., Harry Langford enlists McGarrett and Danny's help to track down Lady Sophie, a teenage British royal who has run away while under his protection. Jane the Virgin, CW, Friday, 9 p.m. Season 4 ends with things in a good place between Jane and Raphael until she discovers he's keeping secrets from her. Meanwhile, River spends time with Rogelio in order to help them be believable as a married couple, but she starts taking her role too seriously. Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., ABC, Friday, 9 p.m. The team tries to stop Ruby before the prophesized chain reaction destroys Earth. Real Time with Bill Maher, HBO, Friday, 10 p.m. Maher invites attorney Michael Avenatti and clinical psychologist Jordan Peterson on the show. Ransom, CBS, Saturday, 8 p.m. Eric and Oliver get acquainted with the espionage world when a CIA spy disguised as an American diamond broker traveling with her family is kidnapped in Vienna. American Idol, ABC, Sunday, 8 p.m. The top 14 perform for the judges tonight. Howard's End, Stars, Sunday, 8 p.m. Margaret's plans change when Henry proposes marriage while she's in the middle of house hunting and Helen learns some disturbing news about Leonard Bast's financial situation. Instinct, CBS, Sunday, 8 p.m. Dylan and Lizzie investigate the murder of a Jane Doe but quickly realize the woman was killed by mistake. In order to stop the murderer from reaching his intended victim, they must figure out his motives for the killing. Killing Eve, BBC, Sunday, 8 p.m., Bill and Elle kills a Chinese colonel at a kink clinic in Berlin, prompting Eve and Bill to investigate and take part in a game of cat and mouse. Little Big Shots, NBC, Sunday, 8 p.m., a powerhouse singer from Spain, a 7-year-old chef from India, an inspiring 7-year-old, one-armed golfer, the world's youngest author, a 10-year-old bass phenom, and the world's strongest kid are tonight's talented tots. The Simpsons, Fox, Sunday, 8 p.m., The Simpsons flight gets rerouted to New Orleans which forces Lisa to regain her confidence as a jazz musician while Bart investigates the city's love of voodoo and Homer investigates his love of booze. Brooklyn Nine-Nine, Fox, Sunday, 8:30 p.m., Gina and Terry give Holt a lesson in social media and Rosa convinces Amy it's okay to be excited about shopping for her wedding dress. Ash vs. Evil Dead, Stars, Sunday, 9 p.m., Pablo's role as Brujo Especial has him straddle the worlds of good and evil to keep the rift open for Ash to save Brandy and Kelly, but they run into a snag. Family Guy, Fox, Sunday, 9 p.m., Family Guy gets reimagined as a show that's been around for 60 years and tonight, it takes a look back on some cultural milestones from the 50s, 60s, and 70s. Fear the Walking Dead, AMC, Sunday, 9 p.m., Everything Madison's worked so hard for comes under fire and a troubled survivor finds friends in an unlikely place. Homeland, Showtime, Sunday, 9 p.m., Saul heads out on his mission and the clock's ticking down on the Keene administration. NCIS, Los Angeles, CBS, Sunday, 9 p.m., Sam resumes a compromised alias in order to investigate a cryptocurrency theft. The Last Man on Earth, Fox, Sunday, 9:30 p.m., Todd and Erica are at odds while the rest of the group decides whether to look for signs of life outside the village. Billions, Showtime, Sunday, 10 p.m., Chuck trades favors with a co-conspirator while Axe and Chuck try to woo the same witness. Madam Secretary, CBS, Sunday, 10 p.m., Elizabeth threatens negotiations to end gang violence in South America when she attempts to free an American hostage. Timeless, NBC, Sunday, 10 p.m., Wyatt stays in the present to execute a dangerous raid on Rittenhouse headquarters while Connor Mason joins the team for a mission to the Depression-era South to rescue a famous musician rumored to have sold his soul to the devil. Trust, FX, Sunday, 10 p.m. Little Paul and Angelo try to come to an agreement while Primo and Leonardo mobilize the local community. Deception, ABC, Sunday, 10 p.m. Cameron insists on helping Kay's investigation when his ex-girlfriend is robbed during Fashion Week. Into the Badlands, AMC, Sunday, 10 p.m. Season 3 premieres with Sonny and Baji going undercover in the Widow's ranks, seeking a cure for Henry. Silicon Valley, HBO, Sunday, 10:15 p.m. Overshadowed by Jared in an on-camera interview, Richard's confidence wavers further when Lori and Monica force him to work with Eklo, a new artificial intelligence company. Barry, HBO, Sunday, 10:45 p.m. Barry is put in a bad spot after teaming up with a reckless new acquaintance to take down a group of Bolivians. Late night guests: The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon, Anthony Mackie, Ralph Macchio, Kareesh Shabazz; The Late Show with Stephen Colbert, James Marsden, Coyote Peterson,